do you have a cluttered list when you try and connect to your Wi-Fi network, seeing your neighbor's networks, and that is leaving you frustrated trying to find your own? Well, in this video, we're going to go over some tricks you can use to hide or block your neighbor's Wi-Fi networks on your Windows system. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Enter this, netshwlan, add, filter, permission, equals, block, SSID, equals, now let's see. And then in quotations, the name of the network you want to hide. ATTCEUJGNA. Close quotes. Network type, one word, equals infrastructure. And hit enter. As you notice, in my show value available networks, that particular network is no longer visible. Now, if you blocked the wrong network, then just go to the command prompt and enter in netshwlan, delete, filter, permission equals block SSID equals open quotes the name of the network close quotes network type equals infrastructure and hit enter. And as you notice, it should reappear in your available networks.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.